How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more of the Bard's Tale. And if I get my fingers on the correct letters, I'll leave town. And like I said in the last episode, Ghost has informed me that we're gonna be surrounded. Doesn't look like it, though. Okay. So far, so good. Save every time. Just to be safe. Okay. Doesn't look like we're gonna be attacked. I'm okay with that. We'll just continue onward. Actually, let's make sure that we have completed all the quests. Break lots of barrels. Okay, go to the forest tower and defeat the tower guardian. I'm thinking before we do that, we should go back into the first town. That way we can turn in all those barrels that we've destroyed. Because we've destroyed a lot of them. Wow, that was easy. I think Ghost may have told a little fib. No, okay, fine, whatever. We got this. There's three of us. Four of us now. We have to kill three of them? Okay. Sure. Because that's gonna be hard.
You're a little soft, aren't you?
Yeah, they are. They hit pretty hard. Wow, that was fast. Okay. That was so hard. Okay. Houghton, that's where we gotta go. I don't remember exactly where the barrel guy is.
You know, you keep coming around here.
Yeah, pretty sure.
I let you stay. Permanent.
Shut up.
Now be off with you.
I think it's this guy over here. You know what? I don't like the mace. I don't like that one either. There we go. To get the mace can do some serious damage, but no thanks. Is this the barrel guy? It's gotta be, right?
My business is so good, I'm opening up a second shop in Doonby. Thanks to you, I'll be the richest man in town.
Oh, okay.
It was a pleasure doing business with you. Maybe I'll see you again.
500. That's it? Okay.
Sorry.
Take it that just doesn't go away. Okay. Go to the forest tower and defeat the tower guardian. Where, though? I don't know. Obviously not in Houghton. Where? No, not yet.
Excuse me?
You're excused.
You know, you keep coming around.
How about you shut up? Sounds like a plan. You shut up. Okay, where do we gotta go? Apparently not down here. Okay. Ooh. Looks like right here. What the heck was that? Forest Tower? Press F to enter the ruins of Dunn? What? Okay. Okay, well, let's do this real quick. It feels so nice to be out of Finn's Forest. Oh, good! Okay, I saw those. I should not have...
Thus ends the bard's tale.
Did I? Okay. I see. I don't know how I'm gonna fight that, but I see. So... doesn't look like it activates in... Well, drone's dead. Of course you're gonna spawn right there. What is that sound? Do you guys hear that? Oh. God, that's a door, boy. Oh, god dang it, these stupid spikes. Drone, if you could heal me a little faster, that would be great. Come on.
Charge!
Buster.
Attack!
Buster.
Attack!
Buster.
Attack!
Buster.
Charge!
Buster.
Attack!
I'll take care of things.
Charge!
I'll take care of things.
Charge!
Okay. I'm
taking aim.
I'll stop spamming them. Oh, I see. This area is just filled with... How do I shut that off? God dang it.
Shimmering particles of light danced in the air. Shining there in the darkness, they dampened and suppressed the bard's magic. Knowing that he must now venture forth alone, without the help of his songs, our hero readied himself for action.
Well, correct. This? Okay. Ow, 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 ow! More spikes there. Oh god. Okay. This might not be good. Oh, I'm dead.
Thus ends the bar.
Let's not do this area. Yet. We'll go do something else. Like, go to that tower. Yes, that sounds good. That sounds like a perfect idea. This thing right here. Dude, this... chamber?
As the bard drew closer to the tower in the forest, a scene of great concern to him would play itself out atop another tower in the city of Dunbi, many leagues away.
Cathbard, gather the brothers. Someone is nearing the first tower.
At once, sir.
Mackay, wake my pet.
Yes, my lord. Uh-oh. Finnick.
Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. No.
Even now you find ways to reach your servants. This new suitor of yours will fare no better than the others.
Is it the princess?
Awaken, Hearn!
The Rick is a Hearn. Oh god, that's a Hearn.
Finnick, why do you disturb my vigil?
The woman has managed to send messages to her followers again. One of them approaches your tower hoping to free her.
After all this time, still she is strong.
Deal with this intruder. I'm sending my men to aid you. I needn't remind you of the consequences should you fail.
I will stop him.
Looks like a mixture of Groot, E.T., and
are assembling, my lord. We await your instructions.
Take the men to Hearn's tower. I've promised him our aid. Once you've done this, head to the mountains. If all else fails, you must stop them there.
It will be my pleasure, master.
Well, Frick. Chapter 5, The Forest Tower. Right. Okay. Oh, good. Wolves.
Am I good or what?
It's my ninja. Too slow. There she is. Oh, great. Oh, come on. Come on. You dang wolves.
Sucker!
Okay, everybody did. I should probably save after all that. Yeah? Sounds like a good idea. I think I'm gonna travel all the way to the other area over here. Just in case there's something. Is that mine? That is mine now. No precious, okay. That's cool. Just did 20 damage to that guy?
Too easy.
Okay, well. You guys ain't nothing compared to the Vikings.
Too easy.
I agree, ninja lady. Oh, there's a stump. I'll take it. Okay. And, yep. Dogs. Or wolves, I guess. Might as well save, make sure we don't lose all this progress. Okay. Onwards. There's a lot of wolves in this area. Okay, well, that works. You take on that guy.
Sucker!
Perfect. Man, it's so much easier. It's so much easier. When you really don't have to do anything. I'll take those too. Nice. Ooh, a diamond? Ooh.
Sucker!
A diamond of all things. We're rich now. We'll go kill the doggos over here too. I'm not doing anything.
Too easy.
I'll take that and the last one. Where is he? There he is. Perfect. What's gonna happen when we come over here? Enter level tower one? Level one? Oh god. I thought that was too easy. The Bard's Tale.
unknowingly caught between the hammer and the anvil, our hero entered the tower.
Awesome.
My precious.
Look, I don't want any trouble.
Turn around and walk the other way. For if you seek entrance into this place, trouble is all you shall find.
No trouble.
Typical. I thought you might say something like that. I'm afraid I have to proceed. I've got quite the reward waiting for me when I finish this nonsense.
I shall give my warning once more. Turn back or perish.
Those aren't very appealing choices. I'm gonna have to go with neither.
Very well. I await you at the top.
What is up with his middle finger?
Survive.
It's like so much longer than the other four.
Damn. Why do I have to go all the way to the top? He was just here. He certainly knew I was coming.
Evil, it seems, has a flair for the dramatic.
Okay. Might as well save. I think we'll finish off this floor.
You're a little soft, aren't you?
Oh god. Is this what we're gonna be doing? We're just gonna be killing plants like that? Wow, okay. I'm cool with this. That's an ugly flipping mushroom. Oh, hi! Okay, these things are rather easy. That's got me concerned. That is not a thing that will kill us. That is a thing that will kill us. Okay, I cannot knock down those mushrooms. Prawn, you flippin' idiot, don't walk over there. Wow, why are those so easy to kill? What's that?
Healing!
Oh, nice. We got an upgrade. Nice. See, this is why it's good to explore. Bro, do your job. We're gonna save. Oh, I didn't see that one there. Come on. Here we go.
Healing!
Well, let's go down, I guess. More of these plants? Oh, who just died? Oh, the ninja lady just died? Dang it. Who's still here? Oh.
All too easy. Did you miss me?
Yeah, kind of. A little bit. Oh, okay, well. Didn't see that there.
Be healed.
Why did those things just drop so easily? Well, okay. Gotta finish the entire map. Given that that's not centered, there's probably a lot of this area to go. What was that? What'd you do? What if you guys set something off? Ooh. Lore? Oh, don't mind if I do. What's he gonna do for us, I wonder? Is he gonna complete the map area? Oh, hi! Don't fall down there. I know you want to. Oh, man.
Somebody in need of healing?
Not me. W.
Did you miss me?
Come on, Tron. Healer up. Thank you. Sorry about that car. I swear to God, everybody with their freaking loud vehicles are out and about and being a nuisance. Easy. Although, why they put a save here, I don't know, but like I said, it's a little concerning. Let's go this route. Okay. Maybe we should not have gone this route. What the heck is that doing?
Too slow.
I wonder if I could set these things on fire. That is a very good question I have. That. We'll take that too. Just money? Oh, fine. Let's go. Boulder! You guys, it was so easy to miss! To dodge! You know? God, they move? Well, that's an interesting discovery. And they regrow. Of course they do. I like the sword better. So much better.
Too easy. Be healed!
Yeah, that's cool. Okay. Oh god.
Behold!
Cool. Wonder what these seed pods do. Why they're giving me so much money. Right there. Are you flipping kidding me? Fine. No one else. Was it? No? Yeah, there we go. Okay.
Need my help?
Yeah, that would be nice. This area is indeed larger than I thought it was going to be. It's alright though. It looks like there might be something down here. Or not. It's just a trap. if this thing is supposed to be this easy. This dungeon. We'll take it. What is that? Ooh, a jeweled bracelet. Are we gonna hit 10,000 today? Probably not. Oh god, dang. What the heck, guys? What the heck? Just need 50 more for 10,000. Let's save it. I'm gonna explore just a little bit more. See if we're missing anything. Doesn't look like it. Okay. If you guys like the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And I mean, you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it too. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. I really do appreciate it. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below and I will get back to them. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.